Here we go, volume 18. With the recording of video and audio. Just thought I'd do it for the 18th identity. Do it so cleverly. Recording audio and visually separately. But it's all good. I need to get back to my discoveries, what I should do with these rhymes that I've got all the time, so that you know the plot. We were talking about the PEGs, particle explosion groups. So anyway, used to be called the Big Bang, but that was only one particle, which wasn't enough to keep it all in control, to have enough complex units to make a whole star, like a billionaire. Someday I'll be a trillionaire. And some say that life ain't fair, but I don't really care. You gotta work hard. Hard is like 24 numerality. For the peg which blows up and creates the stars. And it takes 10 to the 24 complex units to make body physically in the higher density environment. So it represents peg 3, which is to the side of this universal pole, 500 billion light years from where we are on Earth, you know. And originally it was thought that all you needed was to blow up, like all that stuff that came out of Pandora's box. But instead, you need the EP6, about 10 to the 20 multiplied by 7. You could do the math. That's a whole lot of them. Almost a septillion. And I'm so brilliant, like light speed. And we'll travel the domain rings like the pirates on the high seas. And the businesses will make money off the scholastic apparatuses. And we'll all live in happiness. And so nobody else will be mad that I'm rich, because we'll finally achieve the dream made possible by so many, but also NONWDZ, while kicking is free. I used to do this back in the late 90s, or maybe 2001, still having fun, and it will never be done. Haters make a run, like going for the beer, but getting back to the peg, so the point is clear. Peg 1, which created the HDL, was 10 to the 1 meters cubed, that's 10 meters in length, width, and height. The same size as the PLF when it was 30,000 years old. I'm trying to spit into this microphone, but also to the video. It's making it difficult, but I've been rhyming so long it's like a ritual. Getting back to the point that I was making, the PLF was 30,000 years old when it was 10 meters grown, and that's the size of Peg 1, which did explode with the clogging effect. But it wasn't enough particles yet, you see. It actually created a Big Bang-like explosion, but then those energy bits collided with others in the KO effect. But in the HDL, the higher density environment, it was the TKO, a total knockout, like a bombshell. And these flows are like the top shelf of this product that I sell. And you can listen and learn. The stars were hot, fire, and how they burned is by fusing the Cu1 to make Cu2, 8.774 million years after that Peg 1 exploded. So now you know that it's true, and you can get a clue I'm doing this freestyle on my block with a scar on my face, 'cause I'm the hardest in my place. I put my heart in these tracks, okay? And as I was saying about the pegs, the particle explosion groups, it takes more than one particle for it to work. It's not just one big bang, but many in fact, to make things change for the first time. From basic energy to complex energy that I spit in these rhymes, so complexly and richly, like Richie Rich, see? And the way that I put it all together so quickly makes it so that you can hear it on a freestyle tape. I was ill since what? 2001, that's like the 12th grade. And now I'm still kicking these tapes with lots of flavor. Hopefully not too loud, interrupting my neighbors. And what else is there to say in this verse? I suppose it would be that that TKO group was 10 to the 8 times larger, making it 10 to the 9. So that the whole peg, what I call peg eye, was about the size of the systemic star that the planets orbit around. Hardy ha ha, I'm a giant, like the Titans, where the planets were named after. But that was the last freestyle, number 17. This is 18 for identity. I do it so cleverly. The lower density environment is called heavenly. Some people are dead already who were living on the earth at the same time as I was, stuck in a battle of youth, trying to prove who could be the best and the coolest. We all know I'm the one who rules this beat and these freaks, but only with the hip hop scene, and it's fast and clean. So me from the West Coast, and we'll create these particle explosion groups, pegs, going west to the left anyway. That's why the Westerns are so large. And since it's the Freestyle Volume 18, I might say, you better watch how you're using the guns and gunplay when doing movies or plays. You better check, because of PLF, it's insane. He's killing people all the time. Why? I don't know. Because he's messed up in the mind. And by design, I charge him with murder. Why? Because it's not nice to be hurting people who are not suspected. What does this have to do with the pegs? Well, it's because we used to call them the Big Bangs. Like a gun explosion, reminding me of the erosion of a fence, which is a letter square 33, and not from rust, you see, but from all sorts of things like oxidation, which stands for 8 hertz, PTA. Watch out. This life form is insane. We're just now figuring what it's all about, but it's population control. So who's really in control, do you know? I don't, except they got a system. But getting back to the pegs, not just autonomization, okay? We're talking about how exactly do these things relate. And I suppose it's because of the Taz. And Taz wouldn't die after 33 years of age, as I was saying, which represents the pegs, because the particle rows have 7 particles in them, but they're 10 micrometers long. So that means there's 6 spaces in them, and that's like 67, which is the opposite of 33 if you're going to 100 years old. And that's how we can tell Taz 1 missed the point and started claiming there was a hell. So if you don't get the facts right with standardization, this life form is gonna go in there and start messing up your face, messing up your life, messing up your fun times, messing with your wife, making sure things aren't all right. All because of a little man named Jesus Christ. And so he wasn't just 33 years old. He died on January 14th of the year 17 CE. Wow. So that's 20 days after Christmas. Which is kind of weird because we are celebrating his birth 20 days before he died. Why oh why? I do not know. I guess because of the Roman traditions. The sick of being expedient. And he was born on March 13th of the year 17 BCE. So he goes from 17 to 17, but he only made it to 33 years of age. So anyway, that's what we found out a little bit before today. And with the rude attack, it's like almost threatening all of our lives, in fact. So watch out. Don't be delinquent. How frequent is beat, it's amazing and blazing. And I guess it's like we consider it kind of a hazing. But the cloudy judgment is hazy. And it's gonna phase all of us and make us all crazy. So what up to all my ladies and my dogs? No, this is how we get on the beat. Still, spreading the information to all of my people who aren't thrilled about how this life form kills. But now we know the deal, like a pickle. I spread this information like a ritual. Eat it up like victuals. The N-O-N-E-E-D-Z. Back with the volume 18 freestyle. And so I'll talk about the LDL for a while. It was created with a peg as well. But it wasn't 10 to the 1 meters. No. It was 10 to the 6 meters cubed. That's about the size of the earth. Word. Oh. And I guess that's just not enough. You don't want to call this bluff. It gets too rough. It was the EP12 that got blown up. And again, it wasn't one particle with the same charge, you know. It took a whole lot of them with the clogging effect. And if I get this correct, it was 7 times 10 to the 35. Why, oh why? Because that's how many of these particles need to be exploded so that there'd be complex units out in the open. And we could have some plants to live on after the star performed about 17.991226 billion years ago. And it was done. Finally to have a little fun. Some. And it was seen that it was 10 to the 8 times larger for not the TKO effect to knock you out without there being a ref. Instead, it was a KO, the knockout. Why? Because the EP12 is smaller in size. So if you split it apart by other pieces coming off of this peg 2, which was 10 to the 6 meters cubed, then 10 to the 8 meters, 10 to the 8 times larger, these little pieces were flying up and doing knockouts. So that these other EP12s of the same size would have their pieces blown out. And that was the KO effect. And so the whole peg together with the clogging effect and the KO effect comes to 10 to the 14 for the LDEL. And we call it peg M, like no needs. I need to take a drink. It's getting hot in here like Nelly. So make sure to have the proper spelling. Peg I is 10 to the 9. Peg N is 10 to the 14 once again. With this lyrical blend, I freestyle without a pen. As you see, NONWDC, the greatest freestyle on the planet. And there's more to say about the pegs. You see, peg I, which we're going to use for peg 3 to the side. In total, created, I think, 7 times 10 to the 56 complex units. Enough to make a systemic star with 10 to the 49. And this math ain't really hard. A systemic star is about as large as the sun, which means it can have a solar system. So don't be dumb. Keep it smooth and in the proper kind of groove. And to make a principal star, a galactic star, it takes 10 to the 51 of these complex units in the HDEL, which means you can make about 100,000 of them with 10 to the 56 CUs, complex units you could use. Now you have a clue that's proper. But how did this happen? Well, it took the EP6, 10 to the 7 times 10 to the 44 of them, to make 10 to the 56 CUs, about a trillion per particle. Because I guess there's no space in these EP6s. That's why, even though there's a difference of about a billion in size from the complex unit, which is 10 to the negative 9, and the EP6, which is 10 to the negative 6, I don't know if I said negative 9 or 9, but you get the point, no pun intended, on this joint, should be, when you cube the difference, a billion complex units. But since there's no space in the EP6, you can actually make a trillion complex units processing energy bits. And that's how it is. And then when you go to the LDEL, I guess it's a little different. Because you got what? 10 to the 59, 7 times 10 to the 59 particle explosions of the EP12. If you remember what I said before on this freestyle, and I've been following QRI, it would be no surprise. Which gives you 10 to the 7 times 10 to the 71 complex units. Ah. And that's how the universe formed. And some way it was deformed, going from basic energy with these EP6s and EP12s to complex energy, to planets and people, then sights and smells, and all that radiation we process. Incredibly complex. I freestyle like this all the time, yes. One of the best. So what else is there to say about the pegs? I suppose that's about it.
Commander, just what you hope to accomplish.
I mean, there's lots more to say.
Supposing you get beyond the strategy.
Such as part of the Wishbone plan.
Well, we'll know a little more.
But I already covered that last time on the jam.
Don't you think that first we ought to find out what's wrong with our own world?
I think I'll return to AMFI since I never got to it. L maturation frequency increase. Because every second we get a little faster with our energy bit processing and can do the same thing even better, a little bit more fresher, even under pressure. And with a little bit of less effort, I didn't even say that properly, but whatever. In a second, it's 0.00317. Frequency increase, which means a lot of things. If you were singing, it means you get to the note a second faster. If you were boxing, you might win the knockout just for practicing that same movement and getting 1 second faster. Every second being 0.0317 hertz, closer to becoming a master. And with a minute, it's 0.19026. So you can really mean it. In signality, that's how we use it and how it's treated. Some say that's how long it takes for me to prove I'm a genius. Or say something really cool in English. My rhythm has always been distinguished. I don't use punchlines. Why? Because I flow the cleanest.
If you lack the will to step up, then please chill, please chill, please chill, please chill, please chill.
With these freeze kids. So in a minute, you might be able to last longer on a treadmill because you heal your muscles faster. If you were running for 5 minutes and got used to that, the energy would flow, the L negativity, you know, and you'd feel refreshed like a computer. You'd feel super. Or superb. Like you were the ruler on Earth.
I really do believe in all this, don't you, Commander?
Well, someday men are going to explore the universe.
And that's how L maturation frequency increase works.
Perhaps a new world, the better world they're all talking about. Well, I know that some people can't understand.
And with an hour,
you don't see it either, do you?
It's 11.41553 hertz. Which starts to grow like a tower. And in signality, usually means hours, as in the whole group. Because it also relates to self-PC with the Wishbone plan, as you see. But that's just how it goes. As I flow with the flows. And over the course of a day, it's about 273 hertz, okay? So, you You can see this in films from 1973 or 1972 if you need. It's all about the MySpace. Back in the day, I used to have a MySpace page, and I would upload my freestyles and my songs. Now they just take whatever's on the internet and do it without my permission. It's all automated. And any day, kids, I'm gonna have to change it. I deleted my Facebook, and now it's called Meta. I don't know why. I guess it made them feel a little better. Maybe to grab some of that cheddar. I mean, they gotta make money somehow, and they be getting political. Some of these politicians post up their opinions every day, you know? And their brains don't seem to get faster or any smarter within that L maturation frequency increase period. They're all up on the web like Peter Parker. But my mind is a little bit sharper. I'm doing scientific investigations and growing larger. My mind is way out there, it goes farther. I can even zoom in to show that the image is sharper. I hit the J like Carter. That's 10 for jumping to the next page. On Domain Ring J with Dr. J plan and the Route 66, but it's not a pair of Big Bangs. No, that would make us sick. And in fact, that's why Charles got his head cut off in 1649 by Oliver Cromwell for doubling it up. What I call double omniscient. When his life was trying to say what you're doing is not efficient. Or maybe it means also if you're copying the Christians. So what's the proper wisdom? I don't know, but I'm getting another drink right now as you listen. And PLF signality is everywhere. I'm gonna move this camera back. That way, we can all see what's going on. It's not so wrong to be recording and also recording a song. I'm on the microphone every single day. And a week. Just break. Has an L maturation frequency increase as well. Which I believe is 1917.8082. For the whole week. Which is why the number 88 stands for being weak. Actually, that's why it's related to a week of L maturation frequency increase. And the signality means that you're weak. But it also represents section C of the Earth column, which I probably should correct. Because in the last freestyle, the information I gave was for section C, as in terms of the height of the Earth column and where we might be. Because in fact, you might have to go at a 45 degree angle. And on the, as far as the universal bars go, it's 135 degrees from the eastern bar, you know. Which means it took longer to get to the earth column in section B, where the planet Earth is most likely. Though I still need to do my project about it, so mine is a little clouded. But in section C, it's 16.43889 billion years old. The Earth column, you know. But it's not as much in the section B, which is about 15.79, with no 8 and 8 in it. So that's why it's weak. Because you're talking about section C, where the Earth is not. It means you're fronting about being from the West, about being the best, about coming correct. But that's for another time anyway. I've got the jet. Keep it going, keep it flowing, and impress. And getting back to these freestyles that I do best. I repeated myself again, like a test, and rethinking the answer. A month of L maturation frequency increase, what's the answer? I think it is 8,333.3 repeating. In a week, that's how much faster we are processing. Sorry, in a month. Which is like my birthday in 1983. So. Which relates to the African Taz. Which relates to Uranus signality. Throwing mud in your eye. And now you're wondering why. Mud is supposed to be below, not so high. Probably because I discovered the planets in heaven, and that's no lie. I'm just a superhero kind of a guy. Talking about L-body flight. But sometimes, these songs will make you want to cry. Singing.
Sounds like a love song.
It does sound like a love song. Ladies and gentlemen, Animal WDZ. <N-O-N-W-D-Z. laughs> And getting to the last one, I suppose. A whole year, 12 of those months, is 100,000 hertz. Which means we get agreements on our identity even faster. We become more realistic. So don't cry just because you fail today. A year from now, you might be surprised. And why am I so wise? Probably because I'm fly. 38 years old. Still gold on this microphone. I'm told that L maturation frequency increase is also how you tell the age of different life forms along the singular life path that we get transported on after we die on Earth. We don't end up in the sky. That would be worse. We're on planets of the same size. We're not cursed. So now you heard it here first. And I am the one in the direct CT, Taz 2, the second Jewish Messiah. I say it here for identity. And I know you'll call me a liar. Cause these freestyles are hot like a fire. And back in the day, the last one tried to rule the empire. But he should have learned mathematics. Should have learned about science and how to write. Put it into practice. Not getting stuck with thorns like a cactus. On 114, 17 CE. Or 127 on the Gregorian calendar, even though it hasn't started yet. You'll see it in signality. Still, direct CT is hard as heck. So I suppose it garners respect. And I'm advertising it now. Because you gotta build up to it. When I die, there's probably gonna be a Holy Spirit. But it's really the Holy Spirit ACP, L conversion process. I know your mind's blown, but money is no object. You gotta advertise. You gotta get it right so there's no surprise. And so many like my freestyles, someday it's gonna be heard. And I'm a little flyer than a runway. Don't be absurd. You'll get your turn, don't cry. Word. And at 50 billion CE, we'll all get a turn. And in the first year of Brexit, it burns. You'll get hurt like Kearns. But anyway, what else is there to say about this direct CT anyway? I suppose this life what messes with your brain makes me blink a lot, trying to get me to stop thinking a lot. Still, it all looks the same as it was before in the Roman times. So we can't focus on school or school days like Spike Lee. Restricted like Tidy Whities. Still, I'm one of the greatest on this freestyle scene. And with science, it would seem. Maybe that's the answer to successfully living in this life. I'm becoming a master. Freestyle, volume 18, part 1, done. And then we end up leaving Z, son.